Junyi Liu's artworks are deeply rooted in her life experience. Her paintings reflect on trauma, mental illness, metaphors, romanticism, and pessimism. Women and food are two recurring subjects of her works, usually appearing together. Her paintings are characterized by rich colors, unusual compositions, and emotionally charged scenes. Liu was born in China, received art education in the US, and graduated with a BFA from Maryland Institute College of Art.